You're watching 41 Action News.
I'm Bryant Madrick. Here's your top stories for Saturday, March 21st. The farmers market at the Casey River Market will be open today despite coronavirus concerns. There will be limited vendors, only ones that sell fresh produce and prepared foods. They also take SNAP benefits. Restaurants in the River Market have turned to delivery or takeout daily. The farmers market will be open from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. Starting today, you'll see Jack Stack items in your local grocery store. The barbecue restaurant is teaming up with different price choppers to sell their products. It's a way to give stores meat to sell since many are out. It's also a way for Jack Stack to use its inventory so nothing goes to waste and employees are able to get paid. The food will be in McKeever's Family Price Choppers today and in Constantino's Price Choppers tomorrow. Your forecast is next.
Thanks, Brian. Today, 47 degrees after a hard freeze during the morning, but a nice afternoon to take a walk, not a lot of wind. And then tonight, down to 38, a cold rain will move in after midnight. There could be some snow in northern Missouri with some accumulation on grassy surfaces. Then Sunday, only 40, a 100% chance of a cold rain, some snow possible in northern Missouri. That moves out. Another storm possible Monday night and Tuesday. You can get your news and weather anytime on KSHB.com.